Our studies always have the animal's welfare at heart. We're a company made up of animal lovers and care passionately about the cats and dogs that help us create our premium pet foods. You might be surprised to know that 70% of the cats and dogs that take part in our studies are family pets living at home. Those that do stay with us are housed in a state-of-the-art center and offered for adoption into loving family homes at the end of their taste-testing career. To be clear, we do not induce disease or euthanize any cats or dogs. This is part of our well-defined animal welfare policy, available to all pet owners on www.iamstruth.com. In fact, we're constantly monitored by an independent animal welfare advisory board to make sure we comply with our policy.
The advisory board was started from a vision within Iams, and Iams asked each one of us if we'd be willing to participate in the Iams advisory board, with the purpose being that they wanted outside experts to take a look at what they're doing and offer from their own expertise some ideas to expand, to potentially improve, to be able to show the world that nutritional studies can be conducted in a manner that's very good for the dogs, produces great information that will help pet owners, help pet parents. So we were all invited for various reasons, from behavior to veterinary medicine to animal welfare to animal sheltering, to bring some of those ideas together and really work as a collaborative group with Iams in a constructive manner.
We conduct two types of feeding studies, palatability and nutrition. Palatability studies are carefully controlled trials that involve offering pets two choices, one of which would be a new Iams formula. Then the pets are monitored either by the owner at home or by our dedicated team of caretakers here at the center. We watch for the pet's first food choice, their reactions, and how much they eat. With our nutritional studies, we're ensuring that new Iams foods not only help pets to thrive on the outside, but on the inside too. To do this, we analyze the pet's excrement and urine, which is collected directly from the dog's kennels, so the dogs do not need to be caged. These non-intrusive tests allow us to check how the food reacts with the animal's metabolism. So the types of procedures that we do for our studies are of the type that a healthy human might volunteer for as part of a clinical trial. These include urine, feces, blood, and immune cell analysis, allergy tests, and skin and muscle biopsies. If you know someone who's had a biopsy, they will tell you what a minor procedure it is. In humans, a biopsy is performed using a local anesthetic, numbing medicine. With cats and dogs, we give them a general anesthetic instead. That way, they don't get stressed. With so many advances in pet food research to date, we're sometimes asked why we still continue to conduct taste trials and studies. The answer is simple. Iams is dedicated to ensuring cats and dogs live the happiest and healthiest lives possible. Through our continued study, we are able to build on our successes and tackle new and growing pet health problems, like obesity and diabetes. We never repeat studies that have already been done. Like yours, our pets are very much part of our family, which is why we want them to thrive on the food they eat and enjoy a lifetime of love.